Let's read Luke chapter 2, verses 36 to 38. There was a prophetess, Anna, the daughter of Phanuel of the tribe of Asher. She was advanced in years, having lived with her husband 7 years from when she was a virgin, and then as a widow until she was 84. She did not depart from the temple, worshipping with fasting and prayer night and day. And coming up at that very hour, she began to give thanks to God and to speak of Him to all who were waiting for the redemption of Jerusalem. Simeon is not the only one given special sight by the Holy Spirit. There is a lady as well, Anna. But did you notice how Luke likes to write male and female stories together? Zechariah, Elizabeth, Joseph, Mary, now Simeon, Anna. I think he believes in men and women working together for the gospel together, but with different roles. Anyway, Anna is a prophetess. Her father's name is Phanuel, meaning the vision of God. I guess the one who can see God. She'd lost her husband within the first 7 years of marriage. And I guess you can imagine her being so terribly distraught at this loss that she now dedicates herself to the service of God. She's completely focused on God. God has become her only hope in her loneliness. She becomes like a de facto worship leader in the temple, praying and fasting every day. Thanks to this divine focus, she too is given the ability to figure out that this baby Jesus is the chosen one. And as he's there, she starts to sing praise and thanksgiving. The wait is over. Did you see that word again? Waiting? The same one used of Simeon in verse 25. Anna is described as more specifically waiting for the redemption of Jerusalem. Now this is probably a quote from Isaiah 52, which says, "Break forth into singing, you waste place of Jerusalem. The Lord has come and comforted His people. He has redeemed Jerusalem. The Lord has bared His holy arm before the eyes of all nations. All the ends of the earth shall see the salvation of our God." It emphasized that Jerusalem is going to be the focal point where His worldwide salvation shall be seen. This is the place where it all will happen.